Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space. We're on our way to the shuttle to, if we're lucky, get off the ship.
I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit! No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
I do wonder what they really say. As I mentioned before, though, I know for a fact there's a Dead Space Wikia, and you can just go search on there if you're really curious. Or, if you really want to get it done yourself, pick up the game and get this far, do it on a paper or whatever, figure it all out if you really want to. Ooh, this is different. It's the shuttle bay, right? Oh, great. I'm gonna go pick up whatever this is. Ammo. I like ammo. Place has been trashed, though, so that doesn't bode well. All their heads have been punched in? I don't like the creepy noises. They're kind of terrible. Anyway, I apologize if I'm a little slower than usual. It's a bit late my time, but I have something I need to wait for. So, I'm gonna wrap up, go through an episode, and see if I'm sleepy by then. Oh, whoa. That looks kind of like the lady that I saw up top. Except she had no eyes, I think. These people look like they have holes in their faces. Which is not unlike what that doctor did to the captain, I think. That's a marker altar. Can I pick it up? I can! That's probably some sort of sacrilege, right? Shouldn't be picking up these things. Put it where it belongs, in the center of everything. Due to its majesty. What's this? I know I'm out of stasis as well. I actually hadn't noticed that until just recently. Yeah. Hi, guys. Pretty sure this is all the crazy doctor's doing. They're emphasizing pretty heavily that there's someone else is actually doing stuff, like there's a guy jamming you and all that. And I don't remember seeing him, get... Oh, diamonds! And finally we get to sell that 25k. That is immense amounts of credits. Immense amounts of credits. Music? No. Bad music. Let's take one of these. Yeah. I have all the money. I don't know what I should do with that money. I don't think it carries over to New Game Plus, which I wouldn't even really be playing anyway, but it would be a thing to consider if I was. I think I might have enough to buy all of this. Let's see, that's 18, 16... plus 22, 38, 45. I'm a little short, but it's pretty damn close. That's a lot of money. I don't think we'll be seeing a level 5 suit. Well, actually, let me check. It occurred to me this as I was watching one of my videos to write up the description. There's a whole row that's just unused, but they haven't been building up as the size of a row, so maybe that whole row is just unused until maybe New Game Plus? I'm also not sure where I could get additional ribs. I look pretty fleshed out. So, in that case, I'm gonna err on the side of probably the wrong choice. A couple more plasma power nodes, because why not? Got nothing else to do with them. Med packs are not a problem. And there are stasis packs. And we even have some spare ammo, and we've got more than enough ammo in our current state. That's all good. Is this where we want to go? No. Okay, so I'm gonna go here and see what's up. Sleep block C. I was hoping this would be a dead end, and I could just explore. Hi. Did you fail? He failed. He couldn't get through. What a sad fate. There's an arm. Probably that thing's arm. I heard a pinky sound? Pinky sound? No? Why not? Ammo I don't need, so I can sell it to the store. That's not a good noise. Well, at least I know I'll be going into that place at some point. I hear noises that sound like the noise when you get near stuff. Oh, I don't like that. Zero G basketball, huh? Whatever. This looks finite, so I'm gonna go ahead and proceed for now. Huh? It's time, is it? For what? I think I should get to know. Oh, great! Yeah. Fan-fucking-tastic. Right as I'm like, I don't understand how this could possibly be. Level 5 suit, you piece of shit. Probably can't go back. Spent too many credits. These aren't really reflecting anything, but look shiny, which is all they need to do. Cans. Now, see, the thing is, what happened here? Right, someone showering and then got brutally killed, I guess. Must have been. Something about the marker, which would probably be meaningful if I wasn't, if I actually knew how to read the stuff. Embrace the evolution. Take us... We're ready? Take us, we are ready. Okay. So they think it's evolution, huh? Zero-G basketball. That sounds wonderful. Log. Okay. Z-ball rule. Step on the light platform and activate it to start the game. Just jump to as many scoring platforms as possible to increase your score multiplier. Then use your kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot into the active basket before the shot timer runs out. Beating each level opens a locker with a reward inside. So this is another weird minigame. I shall indulge it for a while. And I guess we'll find out if it's really a minigame or if it's all... actually a form of survival, because I don't like that floating med pack right there.
Entering zero gravity.
Uh-huh. Alright. I get it. Oh, no. I guess I needed that. This is terrible. Ow. This is terrible. I take way too many bullets. That could have gone better. Could also have gone worse, so not really complaining. Goody. Let's go back. And pick up.
Starting game, level 1.
Oh, okay. Audio in the background is super weird. Stuff on it. glad I got the raindrop right now. Anywhere here, huh? Does which one I choose affect the multiplier? Let's see. Give me two. Does this give me three? Like normal basketball would? No, just two. Okay, so I just get a point bonus. Whichever one I use. Now I understand that one's a bad choice. Because you have to look back to get that in there. Come on, you can do it.
Game over.
Oh. Shit, like the spinning baby. Do I have to align properly? Seems like it would work that way, maybe. Oh, okay.
Level two.
Oh, I won, apparently. There you are. I like how the beam from the weapon serves to indicate to you which one you should be, where you're gonna hit, basically. So you can rely on it for these kinds of things and just sort of, there we go. Oh, they get blocked sometimes now. That's lame. Is it predictable? Let's see. I don't really know. So these kinds of things in games, I don't know. I have kind of a mixed feeling about it, because it's like, this is a change of pace, but at the same time it's also like, this is a change of tone, right? Like, at this point in the game, long-range kinesis. Its range got up by a substantial amount from the one thing. Hooray! But yeah, like, right now it's like, oh hey, I should get to the shuttle to save us from the ship that is... Where is it? Oh. Like, the ship is... Is it still falling towards the planet? I guess not, because the engines are on. Win? Can't tell.
Level three.
Apparently. So apparently what happens is that they just get more complicated in the middle. Hi. Whee. This is kind of a clever way, maybe, okay. It's a clever game design, right? Like, as far as, like, future basketball goes, this is fine, but, like, we've got zombies everywhere, and here I am, playing basketball by myself in zero-G court. Why? Because it gives me prizes. Why do I care? What do prizes mean to me at this point? Right. right? Like, what am I gonna do? I mean, power nodes? Power nodes sound cool. Off it goes. Yeah! So I'm actually doing pretty well here. I mean, this is a well-designed game, like I said. As far as, like, future basketball in zero-G, this is fine. It's enjoyable, even. It's better than, like, it is better than a lot of things that happen in many party games. So certainly, people who made this game, they have some game design acumen, turns out. Lucky. Might not be able to shoot this one in. Making so much noise. Let's see. Yeah!
Game over! Level 4.
Oh, okay. Can I get to just keep it? Oh, that made it spin. That's weird. I wasn't expecting that. Right, let's fail around a little bit. Away we go. I don't really know what they're up to this time. Tricks, I imagine. Forward's always easier. Let's go for it. Yeah, success. Oh, dynamic lighting. Can help too. Oh yeah, barely made it too. I guess the timing got quicker. I think there's just as many things every time. Spot it quicker, maybe? Is that it? This might be really confusing watching. I have a pretty good idea of where I am in space for purposes of this, but I don't know if that translates to video. I apologize if it's a little boring, but I'm a little curious as to if it'll be just another 5-level thing like the other ones seemed like they would be. Why do I think they're 5 levels? I don't think I completed the other one, but it seemed... I guess it's because, like, did I get to level 5 in the shooty gallery challenge thing? On the dying ship? Which is also really weird in its own way. Like, it makes sense that it was on a military ship, I guess. But why would I do that? What reason does Isaac have for doing this? Taking a break?
Game over.
Is that good? Scored 20. Seems high. Seems good. Let's see what happens.
Level 5.
Yep. What? Did it just teleport away? What is this? This is different. Don't like this. Don't understand what happened that time. Oh no, it just moved out of the way. I guess they're just more active now or something. Okay. Take that. Is it something lame, like you only get the, No. Yes. Okay. Barely. Where are you? Oh, that worked! Okay. Go to it, Isaac, damn it. I don't quite get what's going on. I don't get a point unless it's lit. That's what's going on. That's mean. I can deal with it, now that I know what's going on. fast than churn is. But at least it's predictable. It seems like it's open. Like, once one of them opens, it stays there. It isn't doing any trickery on me. Aw, damn it. Just gonna go ahead for 1 point. I missed. Of course I missed. Do I have to take the shot within a given amount of time? Is that good? Oh no, I have to beat the high score or match it, so I have to get 20. Alright, well, I'm not gonna try that again. Four.
Unlocked. Congratulations.
What do we get? Ammo. Med pack. Stasis pack. Credits. Was that 3,000 credits? Not bad. And a ruby semiconductor. Those aren't bad prizes at all, to be honest. Come on. No. This valuable thing, Isaac. Okay. I would much rather have an extra stasis pack than something to sell. I guess it might keep going for 8 levels or something? I don't know. I'm not really gonna find out. I've wasted enough time on that. That's a terrible noise they make. And they've just gotta end my nice basketball time by reminding me what I'm getting back into, huh? Doesn't make me wanna come back. Or go back, I guess. And the ceiling is covered in flesh again. They've all had their brains removed. Is that why they don't have a... No! Damn it! Isaac, get out of here! Is it you? Yeah, it's you. Of course it's you. Fucking bastard. I hate that thing. That thing is my least favorite thing. And it's an interesting enemy design too. If I'm gonna keep talking about design things, because it's not especially dangerous in itself. Like, it attacks you. I don't think it takes off much health. Attacks you, doesn't take off all that much health. You pretty much just mash A at it, and it dies. Like, well, I think you kill everything when you mash A at them. No, I have stuff I actually want to. So. But, yeah, so, like, if you can get them on their own, they're easy, but they usually get to a body before you can notice. How much is it? 60,000. Bastards! I don't expect to recuperate that. I have to get 20,000? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I could sell a lot of med packs. Is it worth it? I think it is. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. I have a bunch of stasis packs. Sell a couple of those. We haven't used these thus far. So just one spare can on top of things. Contact energy, why not? Sell. Medium air can, med packs, okay. Oh, we're already pretty close. So, well, strictly speaking. And we have plenty of extra stasis. Should we need it. Alright, level 5 suit, here we come. Yes! Alright, let's see what this looks like. Do I look awesome? I like how it's just a little bit uncomfortable. Like, even your upgrade can't be safe. What changed? Did I just get thicker ribs everywhere? I guess. The legs look thicker too. Yeah, there's definitely more stuff going on, but I don't really know exactly where. It just feels thicker. Okay. Alright, well, it's about as good as that gets, I guess. I hear noises, make them go away. Do we have more health now or something? 20% armor. I don't really know what that entails in practice. I have some key items, what are they? Singularity core, right, and this nav card. Which I didn't even know I needed yet. But I have anyway. Audio log, text log. United we ascend? Is Unitology a new hope, or just another scam? By Kerry Van Otken. If you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts a following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials in its ranks, claims $78 billion of stock in multi-global companies, and owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions, GPSG Financial and Unitas Energy Investments. From its beginning as a cult of personality, Unitology has become a respected, established religion. Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a professor of anthropology, blew the whistle on what he claimed was the biggest cover-up ever instituted by Earth government, the discovery of an artifact, or marker, which proved beyond any doubt there is alien life in the universe. The government labeled Altman a kook, but his claim struck a chord with some, and his mysterious death soon afterwards fueled that interest. Unitologists believe the marker contained a code, the key to eternal life, through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is you have to die first. Oh, great. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping its secrets for themselves. Across all of human martyrdom and... Across all of human space, Unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom and await the day God comes to take them to their new life beyond death. It all sounds pretty harmless, but like any cult, there's a dark side. Unitologists are ranked in the church. Nobody ever talks about it, but most of its critics believe there are at least three ranks above the average believer, or initiate. With each new rank, more of the church's inner workings and research is revealed to a follower, and these ranks are achieved by one simple criteria, giving money and power to the church. Think taking all your money is bad? The church also requires members to donate their bodies after death. Why? What do they do with them? Nobody will say, and attempts to infiltrate the inner circle have failed. With their emphasis on transformation and rebirth, maybe we wouldn't even like the answer even if they told us. One rumor that also refuses to die says the church is funding a secret shipbuilding program. Some say, claim to have seen the fleet. No documentary evidence has ever been supplied, but claimants all say these mausoleum ships, despite their huge size, mausoleum ships. So they have ships with dead bodies in them? Where they'll all... for them to all, resurrect together or something, I'm guessing. Oh hey, finally, a save station. I'm gonna take this time to take a sip of water. Refreshing. We've made a few rounds of that by now. I'm guessing the other two nav cards, because they're, it said one of three on the thing there. Why do I even bother? I don't know. I could get more air, could get more kinesis. Yeah, why not? Let's do one of each. I haven't really felt too stressed on the air side of things. We do have that air can that we've had. I think we've had that thing literally the entire game, like since we first got it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and override the previous save because we just did something all the way down. I don't think it loops either. Just linear. There we go. Executive Security Hall. Class 1 personnel. Apparently that's me. That bodes well. Infidel?
Amelia? No. The shuttle is mine. I control access to the shuttle. If I could make the journey, I could fix everything. I'm sorry, Mr. Clark. Unless you can prove to me you can get it spaceworthy again, I'm afraid I can't let you through. I need to know you're on my side.
On my side, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Crazy bastard. So the thing about the, I don't like this. Yeah, it's you! Yeah, alright.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? That your cross wasn't true. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. A rebirth.
Yeah?
Are you ready to accept
you this? You asshole.
Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer!
Stabbed him in the head, didn't he? Yep.
They are ready. Take them! Embrace them!
I can't run in here. Crazy motherfucker. Can I get through the door now? Where's he going? Just down. Cool. Good job. Sick fucker. Ah, I'm gonna get ambushed in here, I know it. Why can't I go that way? Oh good, more stuff. Music? No. No being foreboding. Bad music. What? Plasma energy. Sure, am I loaded up? Okay. Oh, great. Those things. Are they gonna crawl up after me, or are they just gonna keep... What? Oh, hi! They've got like a split open head. Ooh, whoa. Did he come out on the wrong place? Was he supposed to come out in here somewhere? Or is he just there to be creepy? Wait a minute. Who are you? Oh, you're the other doctor. I thought it was the guy, and I was like, wait, I thought I saw you going down. Well, at least now we know why they all have... Yep. Why does he bandage up their heads afterward, though? It seems like they don't like those bodies. Well, no, that's not true. The, weird, like, reproductive ones seem pretty happy with those bodies. Oh yeah, so, the thing is, knowing what we know now, I guess we know what unitology is. Because there was the guy who said that, like, this guy has, they have the secret to eternal life or whatever, and the marker, but we know that the marines in that ship were all armed, and they knew what this did. Yeah, I know what you are. No way. Yeah. Hi. You too. Hard to hit. Alright. Oh, he was about to leap at me too. Maybe. I don't quite understand how these things work. So many little, drops. This is more than usual. It's weird. But yeah, so like the Marines. They knew, like, oh, they've unearthed this marker, right? So they know what it is, and they know that, and if I remember correctly, they even had a thing that was like, oh yeah, expect there to be, like, infection Right, so this thing is, like, it's a bioweapon, is what it is. And the whistleblower, I guess I can't necessarily trust, because, like, that's an account of what the unitologists think it means. So they think it means this guy was like, oh, they have the secret to eternal life or whatever, but maybe he was just reporting on they have this thing that, like, you know, they have this thing, basically. And, whistleblowed on that, and then it was misunderstood, and they thought that he was, that they really did. So, like, it is a government conspiracy, like, oh, you're crazy, right? But he actually knew something was going on. Whoa. Hi. Oh, that's different. You didn't use them. Ow! What? I don't remember that happening. That's new. Crew key. This is a new kind of... I've angered it, I guess, now. Officially. Pick that up? Really? I can't pick up the dartboard? That's a missed opportunity. I wanted to chuck it at that thing. Can I pick up the chair? Okay. Oof! okay. I'm gonna leave it alone. It's pathetically fragile. Alright. I'm gonna go back up now. I think we're okay. There's probably gonna be more stuff to kill. There was that thing that came out and then gave up. Infidels, and then...
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
Sure. You're the sanest person I've encountered this whole time.
So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk.
Hurry. Oh, he's in there. I'm... not looking forward to this. Shaolin versus Space Ninja, Zero G Insanity, coming soon. Sale begins Wednesday on Shop Deck 6. Lala. Ultiman be praised. Alright. Rancid Moon. I think these are parody posters, but I actually don't know what they're parodying, largely. Kitty Kitty Bang Bang. That's Kiss Kiss Bang Bang, I guess. Feel and School Swimsuit, Mechanics Field, June 11. New Music Collection transmits this Friday. Virtual Concert, CRNR. Now playing Hot Duo, Fuel Cakes. Shaolin vs. Space Ninja. I wish I could read this. I guess there's just gonna be more of that. Alright. I know what to expect. Probably. Is there a safe station near here? Maybe over here? Maybe? Hello? Oop. Oh no. Ow. Ow. Saw that coming too. What? What is that noise? Why do you make it? It's a lot of things. I'm gonna try and line them up. Good. There we go. Alright. Good. Did good. Took care of it. Danger is over, maybe. I like how it's there, but just empty. There's nothing left in this room. Nothing at all. Just flesh. Can I see through this? What is that? What was that? I thought I saw like little lights or something. I don't know. Probably just... Oh, it must have been this. Just behind them. I hope there's something good here. Sleep block A, huh? Bastard. Oh! Ammo. Yes. Yes, please. I do like ammo. It's my favorite thing. God bless? Of course it's this one. It has the... of course it is. That's really clever though. They have this to sort of get you close to be like, God bless, is that what it says? And make sure. And then it just splooges dirty water at your face. I am in love with Joey Domeville, and I don't know what to do with his body. Okay. I give great Peng hardware something? Sorry, had you formula emergency, where can try again? Okay. I like the detail of that graffiti though. It's just enough to give this space a little bit more flavor. Like it isn't just a generic space thing bathroom. It's got some graffiti on it. Makes it look a little bit dirtier. I give great ping. How do? Is it safe? No. It's almost certainly not safe. Give them hope. Give them strength. Something. Wait a little bit longer. We are so fucked. God bless. All right. Yeah. What's up with this thing? Oh! What? I don't know if I should trust it. I feel like I'm going a long time without a save station. What was in that other direction anyway? I guess there's the thing I can't open, right? Nope, wrong one. Alright, elevator. Is it you? I want to call all of you elevators my friends, but I don't know if I can trust you. So far, you are my only friends in this game. The only thing I can trust on is elevators. This is probably going to go fine. Yeah. It'll be fine. I heard that.
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Yeah? I hear noises. I've been hearing them for a while. They sound like a thing I supposedly killed in food storage, which I don't like at all. Oh, great. Can't wait till I have to go in there. It's already... What? Oh. These? Wow, they're loud. They should be. They're heavy. Alright, that's up. Men's room. So wait, why is the women's room on? You're not fooling me, guy. Oh yeah? You got me to waste resources, you bastard. There's probably gonna be another one that just jumps through the wall or something. It's already dead. I've killed it. Okay. Alright. Well, this is less eventful than I had thought it would be. Crazy font. Crazy font. Ammo. Ammo's good. I'm done for that. I like how all the writing here is crazy. I wonder if it's... because there's a good basis for... marker causes everyone to go demented and hallucinate, right? Crew deck. So I wonder if I'm hallucinating the alphabet, if it's some kind of thing that like implants in you. Looping back the saves. I could go for a refill on the stasis, though. Oh, and I did want to take Probably a small med pack. I feel I'm too underpowered. Alright. Puzzle time. Kinda. Oh god! Not you again! Oh, that almost made me jump. Yep, yep. Give me aim mode. Aim mode, come on. Yeah, yeah. Oh. This could end badly. Okay. What is that? I thought we killed you. This means we didn't kill you. Oh boy. I don't want to walk in that direction, but okay. So this is the locked one. Four? We? No. Just says grip enabled. Can I do anything with these? Seems like he really wants to. Just can't. Yeah, open that up. Get stuff out of it. Yeah, chase it down, chair. Fight my battles for me. Ew. Gross. Alright, let's see. Is there anything else to do in here, or is this just the get grabbed room? Can I pick up the cups? I can! That's amazing! Each individual cup is the thing you can actually interact with. Can I kick it? Yes! That's really neat. That's a lot of little detail. It's a lot of... yeah. That's nice. I appreciate that. Many games don't do that, and I think one of the reasons they can afford to do it is because they have... like, this room is fairly small, and you can't interact with things across doors? So, like, everything in this room... you only need to simulate the room, basically. So that means that you can go all out and stuff like this and make it all interactive, which is nice. It's nice. I miss this from games, because at least... I guess I'll start paying a little bit more attention in some of the more recent games I played, because I've been playing kind of older games. I mean, I played Soma recently, but Soma also, like, part of the entire conceit is interactive stuff, so they have it all over the stuff as well. Like, pick up stuff and screw with it. But... okay. Alright. There we go. Alright. Yes? Is that good? Oh, this doesn't go anywhere. It's just the emergency override system. Okay. Yeah. Hi! No. Stay back. Good boy. Should probably cut off its legs. Yeah. I understand. I think more recent games have kind of moved away from that in favor of doing, you know, other stuff. Like, I know Witcher 3, they have hair simulation as their thing, which they use it to pretty good effect, all things considered. More like, you know, considering that it is, in fact, a hair simulation. I feel like there's more to do. Do we go in here?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
I'm pretty much that, so...
entering the vacuum.
Of course it is. Oh, great. How do I kill all of you? Why are you all beheaded? Ow. I'm trying to stay away from those things. You're not that scary. Those things are, though. Things are terrifying.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition.
See if we can figure it out in 30 seconds. This is where I'm regretting not doing the other upgrades. We also have an air can if we really need one. Bunks. Yeah? Oh. Get out of my face. See something. Oh, hi. I'm really glad that you don't have legs.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Alright, we used our one medium air can, finally. Ow! What? Oh, you assholes. Why are you here? I guess you're just around the ship. What? What did I do? What was that? What did I just get? Is that what I'm here for? I can't actually fix this. No, I've got a table on me. The camera's going crazy because of it. They're not that threatening, they're just creepy. Yeah. I was just praising the physics, and I then, yeah. Alright, let's see if we can't get.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition.
Nope.
Please contact repair specialist.
Am I gonna die? We're on single digits. This is the wrong place. 3, 2, 1. Yep. Alright. Oh wow, that's just okay. His health just drains super fast. Alright, let's do this all over again. That was my fault. I hope I can just come back in here and get air every time. We'll find out this time. Why can't I hit your arms? Good. Ah, that went smoother. Alright, let's see this. Can I come back here? Get air.
Exiting vacuum.
Yes. Alright. Good.
Entering vacuum.
This is their... This is the place where they reward you for having decided to invest in air, basically. Just a whole section that's frozen over. I'm gonna do this more systematically now that I know kind of what to do. Lighting change there. That's not great. So the way they cut out the audio has an interesting effect. Like here, I look around this room and I'm like, this feels safe, right? But since the audio is basically gone, like if something were to drop through the ceiling, I wouldn't necessarily hear it. So it actually makes even a situation like this that's all well lit and a room that, you know, my intuition tells me is safe. Just, you know, the gamer's intuition from all this time of playing this. There we go. But I don't trust it, because they could break that, and they have before in the past. So, yeah. This is what exactly? Oh, right. Broken. Broken is what it is. I don't think we're getting anywhere with that, so. Alright, just wasted 20 seconds of breath. See, like that. There was no sound for that. Which means that even though this room, right, it means I can't trust this. I can't trust it. Which is, makes for decent horror. We're halfway through our lifespan. Oh, I see you over there. Oh, okay, so it's always a sleepy one. Oh, hi. I'm leaving now. Oh, I figured. expected that one. I think it's this one. I hope it's this one. No. That one. We're gonna die again, aren't we? Ah, so close! Oh god, that's disappointing. That's just disappointing, because it literally just... he suffocated before actually suffocating. Alright, let's try this one more time. This is, I guess, is the most, like, frustrating deaths I've had in one place like this. Alright. So see, they... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. That's well deserved. There's literally a thing to recharge your thing right there. Which means you can look for it, you don't have to keep guessing at the doors. Or you could also be a smart person and remember that that's to sleep block A. Alright, I think there were some goodies over here. At least this time, though, I know it's safe. So I can be a little bit more reckless and just pick stuff up as it makes sense to. Yeah. Alright. Lighting is all weird, though. I don't know what's causing that. Looks like it's when you, like, look away or towards those. Something doesn't quite line up as what, like it should. Great. Why does the music pick up when I do that? Nope. Okay, it's the wrong place. But, plasma energy, which is fine. I always like to make sure. I never remember if I've reloaded yet or not. I'm gonna go ahead and refill, because it's... Oh. Oh, they're gated. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, I know you're coming now. Hi. Wanna do your thing? There you go. Good boy. Oh no, the tables. Alright, taking you with me too. That was me just going into A mode and it flipped off. The other one takes its time. That was easy. Alright. I'm gone halfway through my supplies. I'm gonna make sure I have more. Hooray! Alright, and now we've gotten pretty well through this room. Do they all just have the same number on them? No, they don't. That's good. See, attention to detail. Well, they have the same repeating number. Never mind about the attention to detail thing. Picked up what I'm looking for. Maybe. Supposedly. What happened to the fast-moving ones? Oh, hi. There you are! They're weak, though. That's the weird bit. They just, like, they take a couple shots and boom, dead. Stasis pack. Oh yeah, it's for the fast-moving ones. I think it's this way, right? The commons. Commons, quote-unquote. Alright, there we go. Good. Now that we know that that's there, this area is a whole lot less frustrating than it was going to be. Doof, 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 doof. Oh, okay. This looks safe. Oh, what was that? Oh. Okay, well, whatever. I don't even know what I just picked up with this busy looking thing. Power node, why not? Yeah, emergency supplies with nothing in them. I guess they were used? Is the what they're insinuating there? Don't worry about me, table. I got this. And I think we're... that's basically it. We picked up the last thing, right? No, we're missing one. Right, well, that's this area at least. I don't think there's anything else we can possibly do. Good. Whatever. Save. Yeah, let's save. Let's do that. That sounds like a good idea. Oh, okay. Sure. Okay. Right. We finish this up. Can't open that. Yeah, shut up. You creepy noises and body fluids. I haven't been over here. This is the analog to the other. Oh no, we have been here. This was the lock lift that then got us over there. Okay. And I guess that's it? That seems odd. It definitely feels like we should be getting back there at some point. Where should I be going, game? Oh. Okay. Hello, elevator. I love you too. Dearest friend. I'm pretty sure these are also loading airlocks. It's the second one that's been here, so... Damn it, music, stop. Stop. You're out of turn. It's not that scary. We've seen one here before. I think? Am I where I think I am? Were we always able to go into that door? Yes. Yeah, okay, I remember where we are now. The door... That's this room where it was before. Oh. You know, the giant light unit that doesn't really do anything with this one. What? Oh, what? What? Just a gross noise. Are those constituted of these things more than normal human parts, I guess? Cannot run. Oh, okay, it's just the asteroids. Alright. Yep, this is the right way. I wonder who's singing. Right. I don't have all the things yet. Yes. Anyone want to challenge me? No? Good. It's a tough... I remember that I sort of sat here. Waste of time one time. And it's a tough, like, it's kind of annoying, but also kind of good in that it reinforces that, you know, can't slack, nowhere is safe. Everything is real time. Which is fine by me. I'm okay with that. Do we have power nodes? We do. Well, we'll be going back up anyway, so I'll wait until then to do that. Being calm seems to be the winning strategy here. But I just need to try to open this. Crew key use, yes. Okay. Cool. I could do this as soon as I had the crew key, which I guess was... where did I get that? I got the navigation thing here.
Earth's inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical
methods of transformation. Oh, these are pick-upable now.
Soon, you will be
which is weird. Yeah, you'll be beyond physical concerns because you'll be dead. No physical concerns for dead people. Just ammo on the ground. Don't listen to them come back. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Wait, what was that? His thing came up. Okay. Alright, I get it. Same kind of thing. It pulls along an axis. I don't like this. Okay. I like that. Doesn't seem that great at this point, though. Oh, great, yeah. Fantastic. Let's just seal ourselves in, why don't we? I thought the subtitle's still going. Can't hear that at all. Subtitle still thinks so, though. I'll make sure, just in case. Don't like this. Don't like being in these little corners where I feel like I could get ambushed and killed. Is this another movable bookcase? Is this just echoing back to the beginning? No, I can't move this bookcase. That's sad. In this world of immovable bookcases. Walking slowly. What? Oh. Are you? You're not sane, are you? Oh, I missed it. She just blew her own head off. These Marines? What are these? What happened here? Did they all delimb themselves? Is that it? That's brutal. These don't look like... Are they the Marines? Maybe? No, those had specific race. These are just the people. Yeah, there we go. Exactly what I was talking about. I have a whole row now. Just extra shit. Plasma energy. Everyone around me dies. Map card. Oh, I'll definitely take that instead of that.
There will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself.
Oh, God, no. You asshole. Alright. What?
Oh,
that it? What can it do now? It can't get through to me, right? Good. I approve. You stay to your side. I don't like to hear your noises. It makes me nervous. It's gonna jump into a vent and keep chasing me, isn't it? Doesn't even matter. Oh no! I didn't even see it come down, I just heard it. Ow! Why do you hurt so much?
Save. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
You're gonna die, aren't you?
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kyne.
Oh, come on, just let me save. What? No! Oh, this is death.
He might be unstable. Maybe even violent.
Alright. Come on, elevator. Don't fail me now. Damn it all. Trust it. Stasis pack. Is it still chasing me? I hope not. I didn't know we could do that. Sell that thing. Sell these things. I'm gonna move some extra ammo just in case, because I don't trust it. These stasis packs I got. I got plenty of stasis packs. I could probably stash a couple of them too. Alright, I'm good on med packs. We're more than good on med packs. I'm gonna keep a couple extra though. A little bit extra, because this feels. I hate that thing. That thing is terrifying, and there's nothing you can do about it. I don't think there's a suit 6 because my inventory is full, so I'm just going to spend everything on power nodes. Actually, is it time? Oh, I can move while I use the inventory, that's right. Oh, right, finally! Finally a save station. Great. Alright, and the only sane human being is now dead. No? You're good? Excellent! I'm gonna pick this up.
You've made it! Oh, thank God you made it. I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No, 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 no. Don't, don't. use her. At first, I lost her, but I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically.
Really?
We're so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Back on board? Why would I do that? Why would I bring it back? Aren't we trying to get rid of it? Put it back on the ship? On the what? Okay. Alright. I'm still waiting for one of these to betray me. So far, you've all been pretty good about it, though. The only constant friend. What the hell is this? These are just... Who are these people? Is still alive though. I really don't like that fact. That fact makes me uncomfortable. What the hell is that? Marker rock? Why has this one got blood on it? Or is it just the outside? It's just the outside. It's got a blood decal on it. Alright, I guess let's just start going through rooms. Authorized entry only. I am always authorized, apparently. Infidel. What the? That's not configured properly. It's way too light. I also have a gold semiconductor to sell, don't I? Or did I pick up? Yeah. We should have sold that, but I think we picked it up after we came up. We also have some nodes we didn't use, so we'll have to do that at some point, maybe. Why are there so many of them in here? What were they? Who are you? Are you one of the people with the thing? With the picture on the wall? Oh. Well. Wait a minute. That is just a floating... It's calibrated though, whatever it is. It's visible, I'm guessing. Don't worry about it. Don't think too hard about it. Everything is so loud. Yeah, I hate those assholes. I don't regret that at all. Okay, I like how it's just kind of a picture about graduation. Close enough. Good enough. Conveys the idea. That's all it has to do. I don't totally understand the purpose of these pieces of rock. Am I supposed to? What's this? Some kind of, okay. I don't totally get that image. More just the ship? Oh, okay, it's planet cracking, I guess. Concept art. Planet cracking concept art. It's not bad. Looks pretty good. These really feel like they're made out of styrofoam. Sale items. And I like that I can pick it all up. A little mini Ishimura. That's great. Ah, text log. For audio logs. Personal log. White D. Goddamn, unis are running the ship. Known so far, Captain Matthias. CSO Kyne. Wait, so Dr. Kyne? Okay. 2SO? Mercer? LCDR Holt? Carrillo, Maynard, Red, Pitts. The other names don't seem to mean anything, but... So he's also Unitology, but I guess he's a heretic, basically. He's dissenting now. It's like, there are people who think this thing is great, but it's really just... Well, the thing they found on the planet looks pretty awful. Looking forward to that, I'm sure. Okay. I guess one more? Yeah, one more. I don't really have any idea as to whose rooms these are. Don't think it's the same. Oh, here we go.
Captain's log.
No, the captain's room.
I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist.
Oh, okay.
By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company.
Oh, okay.
The colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kyne, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
No. The interesting thing is that it is a little bit of a conspiracy story, right? The government is covering it up. It's just that their story is not totally right either. They're not covering up... Yeah, I hear it. I don't trust it anyway. What? What's that? Oh, sure, I'll take more health packs. Health packs are the only thing I sort of will take, however many I can. I'm gonna go and scavenge around the ship a little bit first. Because who knows what I'm gonna have. You're kidding me, right? Sorry about that. I had a pop-up come up about monitor calibration. I should probably just deal with that sooner rather than later so that that doesn't happen again. Okay, there's a panel. Oh, a shuttle! We came in one of these. Or something like it. Okay.
Excellent. Wait there for me, I'm on
what?
My way.
No, don't do that. It's probably not safe. You don't have cutty things like I do. Is he actually just running his way down here? That'd be really neat if he was. I should Let me meet you. Okay, I guess I... What? Wait. What? I like how the furniture is made out of foam. Yep. Alright. I hope there's another bench at some point. Yep, trust nothing. I get it. Cool. This is where Dr. Kyne dies, isn't it? Oh boy. Why'd we let him just do that on his own? Why would he do that on his own?
Shuttle engines.
Oh, come on! Ow. Right, stay down. Ow. Get more down. Ow! No! Ow. This could be the end. Why would I want to- Ow! What? Why is that a thing? Stay back. What? About you. Oh, I know what I can do about you. Where are the engines? Oh, hi! You move quickly, don't you? He's regenerating. This is kind of lame because it's a little bit of a repeat of the previous mechanic. Right, like before, I was using ice, I suppose. And now I'm gonna use fire! But the gist of the battle is still the same. It's like just trap him.
Test firing shuttle engines.
That's satisfying. That's real sad. Oh, that wasn't that satisfying. Could have been a little bit more. For all the gratuitous deaths they have, that not being one of them is a missed opportunity. Because... Oh hey, you're here! Because, yeah, that thing has just been a nightmare the whole time. And just sort of, I get that it disintegrates, yeah, but work. That's good.
There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us own again.
Wait.
Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
Yeah? They've already been released. There you go. I get to take the nice shuttle, leave me to die. Probably. I don't necessarily blame you.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Soon we'll take it home.
Amelia, huh? Who's Amelia?
Hi,
I don't know if Kyne is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
I'm pretty much okay with keeping anyone who is even, like... But he meets the threshold for sufficiently sane that I am willing to tolerate. Like, no one else has been anywhere nearly as sane. So I'm okay with that. I'm okay if he's a little crazy. He seems to be no more crazy than I am. Because he's talking about Amelia, and he mentioned make us whole. Which I think implies that the Natalie? Is Natalie her name? The Natalie we've been seeing is not a it's hallucination. And I mean they've set that up the whole time for a while now, right? Hello. Oh,
your
boy.
Time has come. No need to be fight. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Are you going down to the planet? Motherfucker. Where is that? Better not be anywhere near here. Are those things deliberately waiting for him though? Like, have they kept him alive because he's helping? Or is it part of the dementia craziness? Like, the kind of subject that they tend to keep alive for this purpose? I guess we'll find out one way or the other. They sure have given me a lot of, like, I think I've gotten at least 2 ruby semiconductors. They've given me a lot of stuff to sell so that you could get this level 5 suit. No. You're not allowed. Is this him? Well, at least I spread in that. It's like a partially digested him too. Well, I don't know if he got it coming or not, because I don't know how much of that was all dementia. Anyway, we have way more nodes than we could need. Max stasis. Max kinesis. Why not? Why the hell not? Max out the rig too. Max out the rig. What else are we gonna do with it? Buy weapons? What are you, insane? I'm probably gonna use all the stuff I currently have to buy weapons. No one is singing. Everyone is dead. So the thing I don't understand... So, okay. Yeah, so he's seeing the Amelia thing. Which is also telling him, like, make us whole, which presumably has to do with what he's talking about with the marker. Like, we're supposed... Like, something wants us to put the marker back. I don't know what it is or why. That is what it wants, and I am willing to humor it. Because, I sure don't want the marker. It can have it. I don't know why it wants it, but it can have it. Sorry, I'm thinking through what I need to do here. Holy crap, we almost ran out of weapon ammo. It's a good thing I have the strategic reserve. Excellent. Excellent indeed. Alright. I'm happy with that. Now what are we gonna do with all those? We can buy power nodes, but we literally can't do anything with them. I mean, you can waste them, I guess. I think there's a couple of random empty nodes. Somewhere. But in the meantime, I'm gonna stock them up in case I'm not gonna need any of these, or those. Which means I would need ammo? Which would be fine, I guess, to get a couple of those. And sure. if I wanted to get a power node. I guess I'd have to. Or the weapon I just picked up.
Red weapon icon. Meet your weapon.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Alright. I don't know if now is the right time to find out how that works, but we have it now. We're probably gonna get screwed up and not do it. I think this is the wrap up for the chapter. I hope. Oh, this is the tram. This one just started off with wonderful things, didn't it? But yeah, so they've insinuated that people who listen, like, there was the Kendra was like, yeah, I saw my brother, but that's not possible. It's implying that he's dead. He keeps seeing Amelia, who is probably also dead, and I keep seeing Natalie, and Natalie keeps telling me to make it whole again. So does his Amelia. So apparently, it wants us to put the marker back, but then why is it trying to kill everyone? I don't know. Hopefully it'll all make sense in the near future. As we keep making it, as we continue through what is, I think, the final? No, two more chapters. There's 12 chapters, or at least there were. I think so. Alright. As usual, I'm going to wrap up the episode here. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you on the next episode of Dead Space.